All right there, Chickaloo.
Oh, they're number 37.
Yeah.
I don't see you around in these parts very often. No.
Oh, I'm okay, thanks. Now, I was wondering if you and Patch might be able to help me or what.
Oh, we'd love to. What can we help you with?
Well, you know how us bears love to splash about in the water, or what? Well, we've nowhere to do it, so I'm collecting for a local swimming pool of ours. Can you help me with it?
Yes, collecting for a local swimming pool. That sounds like a great idea.
Oh, you're a wonder. Now, there's your bucket, right? Now, that's for your collection.
Righto.
I'll see you back here in a couple of hours, see what you've collected or what.
Okay, number 37, pleased to help. Right, bucket, collecting. There you are. Listen, I've just seen number 37 and has asked for our help.
Ah, helpful.
Yes, he's collecting for the local swimming pool. So I thought we could help him by asking some of the animals.
Oh, but they'll help us.
Come on. Hello there, ducks. We're collecting for the local swimming pool. Can you make a donation, please?
Hello there, sheep. I'm making a collection for the local swimming pool. Wondered if you could help. Thank you.
Oh, Mrs. Pig, piglets, we're collecting for the local swimming pool. Could you make a donation? All right there, Patch. How you been getting on then?
Just fine. I've just finished asking the sheep what. I was just about to ask this here melon what.
Melon? I don't think you'll get much look out of a melon, Patch. Oh. Anyway, just as well, I've asked the pigs, the ducks, the chickens and the horses, and they've all been most generous.
Most generous, you are. Right, well, I think I'll go and have a nice cup of alfalfa tea.
Right then. Well, I'll take our collection back to number 37.
Hello there, Tickle. How did you get on collecting for the local swimming pool?
Well, we've done very well, number 37, if I don't say so myself.
I know, I can count on Tickle and Patch.
Just look how much we've collected.
That's a bucket of water, Tickle. Where's the money?
Money? You're collecting money? Or when you said you were collecting for the local swimming pool, I thought you meant... Oh, dear.
Oh, dear. Well, thanks for your help, Tickle Patch.
Don't worry, number 37. I just had a brilliant idea how we can collect money from the swimming pool. We can bottle the water we collected and sell it as Farmyard Fresh Mineral Water. Just £1 a bottle. It's a bargain. Come and get it. Fresh from the trough it is. It's gorgeous. Simply gorgeous. All proceeds go to the local swimming pool. Helping a good cause. Selling high